Like, she's going for her second target. I'm Margaret Thatcher's haircut. Our lady too.
Point there, then come towards me so I can hear you. Yeah, ready?
We're here today to highlight Parental Alienation Day, to highlight the fact that this excuse for the woman who set up the mafia Tulsa that is alienating children from the families. And 2 weeks, the one woman here, Margaret, will let you know exactly what it feels like to be alienated away from your children. Tulsa is responsible, set up by this woman, Fitzgerald, Fine Gael, set it up and left it in the hands of people that hasn't got a clue what they're doing, alienating children away from their parents, that is well fit, more